We are now live, huh? Can you hear, huh?
Yeah, but why can't I don't see you on the house party, but my friend's watching on YouTube on his phone, and he can hear you, and I can see you there, but I don't see you at my house party.
Yeah, I don't know. So no one can so you can't escape from the be right back, huh?
But the YouTube stream could see both of us.
Yeah, I know, huh?
Via my friend in my house watching on his phone.
Is that friend involved in any strangling, huh?
Didn't care, Tom.
Hold on, be right back, huh? I'm gonna try something, huh? That do it, huh? Can you see me now, huh? I'm gonna try something here. You can see now, huh, or no?
I can see you and hear you.
On the computer, huh?
On the iPad.
Oh, huh. I don't know.
The BK
strike. Oh no, run.
The BK. Thoraker, take your phone off Wi-Fi. Yeah, I know, but you have unlimited data, so take off the fucking Wi-Fi.
My computer now, huh? Is it fixed, huh?
I see you fine now.
Oh, alright, huh? I'm on the computer now, huh?
I hear you fine. Before I grab you, before I close the app out completely, one of my friends is at the house.
Yeah.
I got the stream up on his phone. Close the app out completely so it refreshes. I'm on the computer now. You don't see me though now, Ford?
Yeah, delay's fine, huh? Because it's in on YouTube, so.
Yeah. Alright,
let me know
if
my delays and reach are present in your mind. Yeah, so
we
should go in the fucking
bedroom or something. Ugh. Yeah, good. Alright, where do you want to start off?
We will do night one now, huh?
Alright, hit him.
So, yeah, night one, it says the first match is the girl one.
Yeah, perfect. I'm on the same page. So, Sasha Banks, Bianca Belair, single match for the women's title.
I'm gonna go with Bianca, huh? Because the clickbaiting, huh? Dub is, hopefully. Well, he doesn't need to be here for this, so he just has to watch it. Otherwise, we can just tell him in the chat, and hopefully he will add it up, or I will. I'm going to go with McIntyre's.
Ah, you think McIntyre wins it back?
Yeah.
I think Lashley retains, although it's a little weird because they just broke up the
Hurt. Yeah.
That kind of makes no sense, so I don't really know what their move is with Lashley, but I want to go with Lashley. I kind of like her as champion.
All right. Now the funniest match of the night, huh?
Oh, you're all about this Bad Bunny.
Bad Bunny and the Miz versus Miz and Morrison, huh?
Yeah, well, I think obviously they're gonna have Bad Bunny and
Daniel. Yeah, huh? I'm picking that, huh?
That's
locked in, huh? I think I'm going with AJ Styles and Omos.
Weird though, that guy's never wrestled before.
I know, huh?
Just a tag title match on at WrestleMania. It's kind of weird, but I'm not really know how it is, but AJ Styles and the New Day should be pretty good. Should be fun to watch at least.
Yeah.
BDM, you want to come up and show it up on the camera.
So where are we at now again? Huh?
We're at match 5, night 1. Yeah. Let's talk about how Ledger. No, he's not. He's not on the card. He's not on the card. Sets in for a little bit here. I mean, like, it's a huge possibility that that's a big money maker. Bailey, why don't we talk things that are actually going to happen? And Braun Strowman versus Shane McMahon is still here. So everybody loves Braun Strowman. Everyone loves Shane McMahon when he wrestles with him. He does something crazy. And now you're putting him in a cage with a guy who's 7'2".
It's going to be like a 30-second match because Shane could have died. He doesn't know how to do anything more aggressive.
I think Shane's in phenomenal shape for a 50-year-old guy. And I think he always has fun matches that are entertaining, and I think the crowd always loves him, and I think he's going to do something crazy. Braun Strowman versus Shane McMahon steel cage match WrestleMania.
It's not 1996 anymore. I'm not sure. What are you locking the room?
I locked the room before because I started seeing people pop up and they're in the house. My friends are fading like it's NXT. You know? So, Mealy, Braun Strowman versus Shane.
That's right, I have his ratings go down.
Braun Strowman versus Shane.
The one that's feeling NXT.
Who's the winner?
Who? Mealy. The one that's the Lesnar. Who's the main event? I'll tell you, my feet are kind of right from. Earlier,
Tom, I'm keeping us.
Obviously,
Strowman's gonna win. Alright, I'm gonna pick Shane, huh? The off chance he somehow cheats to win, huh?
And then what happens? Then he wins, and then what?
Then Lesnar's gonna come out to beat up Braun, huh?
Oh, that's actually good. I'm gonna go with the same prediction as Tom.
Yeah.
I didn't. What did I say? Did I say an answer?
I think you said New Day, huh?
I think I did too. Because that's what I want. Even though AJ Styles
is typing up all the predictions.
I'm typing up the answers just in case Dub screws up. So you have Shane in this one?
Yeah, huh? The off chance they clickbait that, huh?
Of the greatness, and you're telling me this isn't clickbait?
Yeah, huh?
Sounds like clickbait.
I have, honestly, it's gotta be Braun, but they don't do anything with Braun. Continue to ruin him year after year.
Oh, they pay him well.
Yeah, they pay him, but they don't do anything with him. Nothing. So I'm gonna go with Braun. I think that this is the biggest WrestleMania match he's ever had. Sort of. Last year, but last year with no fans, it was really weird. Just the beginning of COVID. I'm gonna go Braun just because I think it's time.
I think Braun's gonna win, but I'm going with Shane though. Chance of clickbaiting.
Shane wins, so I'm gonna go with Shane as well because hoping that Lesnar comes out.
I personally think though that Braun wins, but Shane definitely has a moment.
There's no title.
Alright. Because BDM's got us all crazy here. The next one
the best actual wrestling match of the night.
Yeah.
Of the weekend. A lot of people are expecting it to be. Cesaro versus Seth Rollins.
I'm going to go Rollins. Because Lesnar's going to interrupt the match, and then Jericho will come out too. Huh?
Oh.
I want Cesaro to win, huh? But Rollins will probably win, huh?
I think if they're going to start pushing Cesaro, I think Cesaro's going to start to become a big deal.
That just doesn't seem predictable.
I think in the next 2 years, we see Cesaro as a champion.
Yeah.
But,
because he sets the bar and he's part of the bar, huh?
Yeah, exactly. But, quick sidebar, is it crazy that Jericho is
Nah.
The night of the second WrestleMania, right after the second WrestleMania is over, Jericho's going to be on the Broken Skull Sessions with Stone Cold Steve Austin and talks AEW on the show. Is that not insane? Is there going to be an AEW invasion, or do they have a working relationship?
I don't know. I think Lesnar's going to beat them all up if that happens.
What's that?
Lesnar's going to come out if that happens, though, I think. According to BDM, huh?
Yeah, you got a lot of... Alright, so are you going to watch that? Or are you interested in watching that? Or do you not really care about that?
I don't know.
So, next. I don't really know much about this one, but...
Neither do I, huh?
Lana and Naomi versus Dana Brooke and Mandy Rose versus the Riot Squad versus Natalia and Tamina. Winner receives WWE Women's Tag Team Championship match on night 2.
I'm gonna go with Natalia and Tamina's. I don't know.
Honestly, I feel like that's a good, maybe they're gonna finally do.
Yeah, finally.
Alright, I'm, So, you got Natalia. It's stupid autocorrect in my phone.
Yeah.
It's a little better that way.
Is that when Lesnar and Jericho have their match? Because they, like, have all this chaos in night 1, huh?
Oh, yeah. Jericho versus Lesnar on night 2, really. Alright, so we got Natalia and Tamina facing Nia Jax and Shayna Baszler for the women's titles. What do you think?
Oh, what was that again? Huh?
We have Natalia and Tamina facing Nia and Shayna for the women's title, tag titles.
or whoever wins that tag team turmoil thing.
Yeah, so you have
I'm gonna go with Nia and Shayna to retain.
Yeah, you think? I think I don't know obviously who's gonna.
And then Reginald's gonna get thrown out for the lulz. Yeah.
All right. Not much there with that one. Riddle versus Sheamus for the United States title.
I'm gonna go with Sheamus.
Yeah.
Then he's gonna like use the scooter and like ride over to Brock and Jericho, huh?
Every match goes back to.
Now the funny match of the night, huh? For night two, huh?
Think about major clickbait here. Kevin Owens versus Sami Zayn with Logan Paul in this corner.
I'm gonna go with Sami Zayn, huh? But they're gonna end up restarting the match or something, huh? I think, huh? And then make Logan Paul the ref, huh? That's what I think, huh? Clickbait thing, huh?
With some type of clickbait. I'll even put that in your answer. Sami Zayn with some type of clickbait. but if there's no clickbait, we won't deduct the clickbait.
Yeah.
No, you got Sami Zayn, so. Yeah, I mean, I don't really, I'd rather see Kevin Owens be not out of Logan Paul and Sami Zayn.
And we get to see something happen one more for tonight, huh? Who knows, huh?
Oh, yeah. Well, we got SmackDown coming on in about an hour. We gotta make sure we're invested in that so we can get our go-home show before maybe a year. But I'm going to go with Sami Zayn also.
And then you think Logan Paul will run into Brock and Jericho in there, huh? Well, night two.
Jericho and Lesnar are going to be fighting for the duration of WrestleMania. All right. Okay. This is good for Big E defending the Intercontinental Championship against Apollo Crews in a Nigerian drum fight. What's a Nigerian drum fight? Do we have any clue?
No.
So I'm just gonna assume that there's gonna be some type of cultural Nigerian drum instrument that they're just gonna have around the ring that they're gonna be allowed to like hit each other with or something.
Yeah.
I'm gonna kind of guess it's gonna just be a glorified no DQ match. So who do you got?
I'm gonna go with Apollo.
Okay, you're gonna go with Apollo. I am gonna go with Big E to retain.
Yeah.
Just because I think they're kind of screwed. They're in a shitty situation. They're trying to push Big E, and they're obviously trying to push Apollo Crews. So the best way to do it is to put them in a match together and bury one.
Apollo Crews is allowed to use Kurt Angle's move.
I just I just got a word here from an outside source. What, the ankle lock?
No, the ankle slam thing, huh?
Oh, is that true?
I think I saw him use it the other week. I don't remember, huh? And then they're gonna have the mat. They're gonna have a triple threat match with Kurt Angle, Brock, and Jericho, right?
Yeah,
I am gonna go with somehow Randy Orton. I'm going with Daniel Bryan.
Wow.
It's risky, huh? Well, I'm going with it. Huh?
But that Christian looked too good at the Royal Rumble. you know, Vince decides to do nothing with it, and now he's working for Tony Khan over at AEW. Looks like $1 billion last week on Dynamite. And now they got Edge turned heel. Great, I think he does his best work as a heel, but I think everyone probably would have liked to see him win the title as a babyface. So moment, since there's going to be 45,000 fans in attendance, but I don't think they could let Roman lose, but I think that there's no way that they don't let Edge win.
Mm-hmm.
I don't think there's any way that they can let Edge lose. But how without making does Lesnar come back? Does Lesnar come back and that still happens? They got the whole Paul Heyman thing.
Yep.
Possibility?
Maybe, and then Jericho will help Daniel Bryan, right?
Yeah, as it's based on that Daniel Bryan will even go to AEW for the Bullet Club. Did you see that on AEW? The Young Bucks turn?
Yeah.
And they aligned with Kenny Omega. And Jericho Brothers.
Yeah.
And they aligned with Jericho Brothers. So, yeah. Maybe they'll try
to
get him. Nah, that should be pretty good. That should be pretty good. But yeah. That's that. WrestleMania 37. I can't believe we made it to WrestleMania 37. 45,000 fans in attendance. That's the biggest event of the pandemic era to this date. What else is new? Vince likes being that guy. But yeah, what night are you looking more forward to? One or two?
I think more both, but maybe night two.
Night two. All right. And out of all the matches, I think I'm actually looking forward to night two a little bit more also. But I am looking forward to the New Day tag match with AJ and Omos. I'm not really that big into Omos, but I'm intrigued to see what it looks like. It's like 8 feet tall. Lashley and McIntyre should be good. But I think I like.
I think the Bad Bunny match is going to be the hilarious one of the night.
Oh, that definitely will be hilarious. It'll definitely be hilarious. Yeah, I think that's it. Night two, there's not really a The triple threat match is going to be awesome. I think it's going to be really good. Randy Orton never has a bad match. What do you think is going to be the best match? What do you think is going to be the best match? And what's the match you're most looking forward to?
I think the best match is going to be the Reigns and Edge and Bryan one.
Yeah, I can see that.
And I think... I think the hilarious match of the night's gonna be the celebrity ones.
Yeah, Bad Bunny one is definitely gonna be hilarious. You know he's gonna do some stupid stuff. But the biggest oh my god moment's probably gonna come from the Shane and Braun match.
Yeah.
Or they're gonna shake it to like jump off of the stage. Or Lesnar's gonna show up and throw him off. Like Jared, though. Yeah, because he can't, he's too old to land. Yeah, but then really, that makes Braun Strowman look even more of an animal. Yeah, I mean, I think Roman Reigns versus Daniel Bryan. And I think that the Seth Rollins versus Cesaro match is going to be amazing. And I'm sure it might be the best overall wrestling match of the night. But, like, I don't know. I'm still over Seth Rollins.
Yeah.
I loved Seth Rollins a few years ago. Remember when he was the Intercontinental Champion?
Yeah.
He had those open challenges. And he wrestled in that gauntlet match for over an hour on Raw. I think he was his best back then. I really don't like the whole Monday Night Messiah and the
Yeah.
SmackDown, though, you're with the cabal, with the suit jacket, and I don't know. It doesn't seem, real to me. But yeah, overall, I think they put a pretty good show together.
Yeah.
I think it should be pretty good.
So should I end this stream now?
It's WrestleMania 37. We'll see what happens. We'll see who wins. Maybe we'll make another video after WrestleMania.
Yeah, the results.
With the results, and we'll do a quick overview of what we saw, what we liked, and what we didn't like. Yeah, we could do that maybe Monday night.
Yeah.
I hope you enjoy WrestleMania, bud.
Yeah.
Alright, I'll see you later.
Yeah.